What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are unable to receive the 6-digit code for your Instagram account on your Android or iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to close your Instagram application and ensure yourself that you're using a reliable network connection. Switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi and vice versa to see what works best for you. You might even want to make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will allow you to make sure that the problem is not related to your current connection. Next, open up the Instagram app and navigate to your account section. Select Edit Profile. Under Profile Information, select Contact Options. Make sure to enter an email address or a phone number which you have access to. You can remove this information later on after confirming your account possession. After requesting a new 6-digit code, you should receive it after a minute or two. If this is not the case, even after taking a look at your spam mails folder, close the Instagram app and open up your iPhone or Android settings. On iOS devices, navigate to the General section and tap on VPN and Device Management. Make sure that your VPN or proxy is disconnected to ensure a more reliable network connection. As a last resort, proceed to restart your device before requesting a new 6-digit code for Instagram. This will restart all processes running on your mobile device, which could otherwise prevent you from receiving a confirmation code. More tips and information on how to fix the confirmation code problem with Instagram can be found in my complete guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.